My name is Ali, and we've just come back from a trip to Morocco. You know, when we started talking to Debbie, saying the possibility of us having groups, she says, well, where would you like to go? And I said, you know, I've been to Morocco, and I really would like to go. It's a country that I want to see more. It's a country that's got history, it's exotic, it's beautiful, it's got the desert, it's got mountains, it's got the water. Let's build a trip around that. So we're starting to look, and it's coming along very nicely. And all of a sudden, I want to mention this little part because it's interesting. We're looking at doing a part in the desert. Okay, I'm looking at that. So we're going to overnight in the desert, in a tent. Okay? And we're going to get there by camel. Whoa! I'm not sure that people are coming on the tour are ready for this. Okay? This is a bit much. Are you sure? Oh, yes, it's been done. It's going to be done. Okay. And it turned out to be that that was the element of the trip that people remember the most. I have to tell you, when I had gone to Morocco, I hadn't done that part. But being on a camel in the Sahara, it's really an experience. And we were all pinching ourselves that this was happening. And as I was saying yesterday, you know, Lawrence of Arabia's got nothing on us. It's exactly like in the movies. So it's very good. We were reminiscing this morning at breakfast and talking about the trip. And I was saying the things that surprised me the most was how easy it was. Because it could be a bit frightening when you're thinking Morocco, well, you know, it's in north of Africa, it's a Muslim country. What about money? What about friendliness of people? How comfortable are we going to be? And it was absolutely none of this. They're very well organized for tourism. It's safe. They're extremely welcoming. They welcome you with their family. We did a lot of very interesting elements to the tour. One of the ones, just to give you an idea, the first breakfast that we had at Casablanca, instead of having it in our hotel, we had many of those. The first one, we went to a little corner breakfast place. So here we are, we're sitting, the group, there's 12 of us, and other people are coming in to buy their breakfast in the morning before they're going to work. And it was really interesting to be able to exchange, you know, and see different people. We had a chance to sit down with some meals, again, lunch. And families were with us, and we one of the other places that we went for lunch, amongst other place, we went into a family that does this, that welcomed us. We ended up being able to go in the kitchen and seeing how they work and what they were doing. Plus all the, what your thoughts are about Morocco. It's a very affordable holiday also, which is always a nice feature. And the shopping is very interesting, and where they brought us, again, a very, I don't want to say safe, but a very soothing part, was a lot of the cooperative, where a lot of the women are working, and the money goes back to women. And that made sense to us when we were there. So a very, very special trip. We're going again next April. Please come and talk to me. Thank you.